What up, everybody? Yours truly, number one for Africa, MC Casmill, rocking party with Casmill, all fresh for the weekend. How's everybody doing? And of course, welcome to the second part of the show, Campus 101. It's a great honor that you guys are watching the show from across the country. That's what they call the Malwadi Challenge. Now, this challenge has taken over the country, not even just the country, the internet, for the last few days. And I think every country I've seen people doing this challenge. So if you think you've just seen it all from MC Casmill, let's check out and see how people have done this challenge across the world. Honestly, this challenge has proved to me that anything can go viral, anything can break the internet. First things first, many of you guys don't even know this song. Secondly, you don't even know the artist who sang this song, but the song, the message in the song has gone viral, that people in UK, people in US, people in Australia, people in Asia, people in Africa are really doing so much about this challenge. And I have one problem with how they pronounce this word. Is it Malwadi Challenge or Malwadi Challenge? You guys need to help me out. Otherwise, let's jump into our segment on the show right now, and that is Outstanding Personality. And we're gonna drive all the way to Uganda Martyrs University, Nkozi. That is the main campus. And let's check out the life of the current Guild president. See you in a bit.
I'm Jagwe Tony Raymond, a student of Uganda Martyrs University. I'm the union president of the Uganda Martyrs University Students Union. At Uganda Martyrs University, we have only one president, and the top leaders in the other campuses work on my behalf as my governors. I'm also the current president of the Guild Presidents Association of Uganda, and in that capacity, I act as the president of all Guild Presidents in Uganda. I'm very happy to be on campus one-on-one. Raymond is a young man, he's a 21-year-old man, or gentleman, who is pursuing a bachelor's in business administration and management. Raymond likes music, Raymond likes having fun with friends, and Raymond likes making the best out of the small things that are around him. And that is Raymond. I would say ndi musajja wa Kabaka era njagala okutwala omukisa guno na muse bonna bonna abasajja ba Kabaka abaana ba Kabaka kimanyi buli kimu kitambula bulungi era mbasaba tuwagire ebintu bya Buganda. I draw my motivation from the greatest orators this universe has ever had, and also the leadership that is around me. I draw my motivation from Martin Luther King Jr. I draw my motivation from JF Kennedy. I also draw my motivation from the previous Guild presidents or union presidents that have been around. Uganda Martyrs University students chose me because they looked at the aspect of ndi muntu wa wansi. So they considered Jago Raymond as omuntu wa wansi, a joke obategeera obulungi. They looked at Raymond as a young personality, as someone trying to strive hard to work with them so that we can lead together. They chose me because of the presidential debate that happened in the auditorium a day before the debate, and it so happened that there is a story that was written about that debate on Google. When you type in, the debate was the most powerful thing. So the debate touched, moved people, it influenced a lot, it blew an iron curtain. The challenges that I found as a young leader in my campaigns were, some people saw me as a young person to lead them. Some people were looking at that, at the campaigns in that angle. Some people looked at me thinking maybe I wouldn't make it. They would think, Raymond maybe is just a joker. Much as he's very determined, he may not make it. So some people looked at me in that aspect, and I had a hard burden to convince them. When I'm off duty, most especially in the evening hours, I normally look for a cold drink. I chill with my friends in any cool places around campus, or I gather a number of my friends, then we go for a drive, maybe to any place just for the evening. I like listening to music so much. Yes, I've tested for HIV/AIDS, and of course my results were very good. On my first day of testing, I felt uncomfortable. I was wondering what the results would be. Much as I didn't expect them to be bad, but you know, you can't know anything can happen. It's a moment of truth, and I'm ready to tell you the truth about Raymond. I don't have a retake. Yes, I am dating. I would go for medium ladies, and I also like the brown ladies. In my stock, I have both, but I have more of the gentle, and this was because of what I chose to be. No one should stop you from achieving your dream or from achieving something that you feel you can get. Sometimes you shouldn't be shaken or distracted by what the people they say. But if you have a self-motivation, you motivate them too also to be on your side.
That is Raymond for you from Uganda Martyrs University. Actually, they don't even call their presidents guild president, they're called union presidents. And on top of that, he said that he is the president of all guild presidents in Uganda. And I'm like, wow, that's a very big role, my brother. Congrats to you, and I'm sure people gave you that role because you're a very responsible guy, and we're hoping to see a lot of fruits coming out of this association of being the president of all guild presidents in Uganda. Otherwise, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls watching Campus 101, remember the page is campus101-official. Go like our page and be affiliated with whatever we're going to be posting. You can always know the shows that are coming up each and every Saturday. Some of these videos that we see on TV that you can't access, we always post them on our page. Right now, let's jump into our next segment, trending news, and that is Campus Juice. Speaking about trending news, first of all, last weekend I told people to go on Instagram on my page, Campus King Africa, to follow me. And over like 30 people right away followed me and sent me messages, Casimir, we have followed you, you haven't followed back, and I passionately followed back. So if you guys want me to follow you, make sure you go on my Instagram, Campus King Africa, follow me, and then don't stop there. You'll send me a message or inbox me in other words and tell me, Casimir, I just followed you, I heard you on TV saying this and this. So can you follow back? I'll automatically follow back. And I just want to thank everybody who already liked our page, Campus101-Official. Now let's jump into our trending stories. One is exams. Exams is a big deal right now. Like every campus right now, people are reading for exams. Libraries are now full like this. You know, when the semester is starting, people don't go to the library. But right now, go check out any library in any university in Kampala, out of Kampala. Libraries are full, people are reading for exams. Tests are done, it's now the final exams. Otherwise, I just want to wish you success to everybody who's going to be doing exams. And away from that, we had Charinga concert happening. It was a success. Bobby Wine got over 50,000 people. And I'm like, I think one day I should also have 50,000 people at party with Casimir. It would be a great experience. Or even, only 50,000. I think I should have like 100,000 people on my show, party with Casimir next time. Courtesy of you guys. But congrats to you, Bobby Wine. We're in the same industry, entertainment, and they just want to support a brother. Congrats to you, my brother. And let's see how things roll for you. Now, another thing that's been trending is that This entire month as Urban TV, we've been celebrating World AIDS Day. And I have a message for you. You know, I've been to different campuses here and there and asked people, have you tested for HIV? And many of them have told me no. And I'm like, why haven't you tested? And they're like, I don't have a reason why I should test. And I'm like, what do you mean? Like, I haven't had sex. That's why I haven't tested. And I'm like, campuses, come on. It doesn't mean that you can only contract HIV and AIDS, stroke AIDS, by just having sex. There's so many ways you can contract the disease. So if you want to live a better life 2019, whether you have had sex, whether you haven't had sex, make sure you know your status. For now, I just want to say bye-bye to you. See you next Saturday for another beautiful episode of Campus 101. I remain your truly number one for Africa. Bye-bye. Have a nice weekend. God bless you. Yeah, yeah.
Have a love calling, pulling the bulletins, what we are sing, separating spirit and soul. We are our race and target, we can't retreat. We now see that we pick till we touch all out. Oh, na 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 na, bullet. Oh, na 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 na, bullet. Oh, na 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 na, bullet. Bullet, bullet, bullet. Sitting on the class.